4, 8 is 32, right? So, right? So now, never mind. So it's 4, 5 will give you 20, right? Right? So 4, 7 will give you 28, right? 4, 9 will give you 36, right? 4 times 14 will give you 56, right? Right? Then which one give you 16? And which one give you 18?
Four times four.
Yeah, 4 times 4 can give you 16, right?
Yeah.
So it seems like there is no way you can get the 18. Because there is no number 2 here. Okay? So the odd one is 18.
Oh.
Okay?